Hello everyone. So this is our video lesson 39, and there are some more numerical problems related to the Fraunhofer diffraction due to the single slit. Okay, so here this is the formulations used in our numerical problems. Okay, now let's see the numerical problem 33. The question is, calculate the angle at which the first dark band, okay, the first dark band and the next bright band. Let's see in the figure, where is the first dark and where is the next. So this is the central maxima, okay, this is the central maxima. Nearby central maxima, this is the dark band, and then after this is the first bright band, okay, which is known as the first secondary maxima. So in this numerical problem, we have to find the angular position of first minima and the first secondary maxima. The minima satisfy the equation E sin theta is equal to plus minus n lambda. However, the secondary maxima satisfy the equation E sin theta is equal to plus minus twice n plus 1 bracket close sin theta, okay, lambda upon 2. I hope this is the formula. Let's see the formula. Okay, so now pattern. So this is the question. Next bright band are formed in the Fraunhofer diffraction pattern of a slit 0.3 millimeter wide, and the wavelength is given 5890. So let's correct the unit. So millimeter is converted into meter, and wavelength, which is given in angstrom, is converted into the meter in SI system. Okay, so let's write the first order dark. Okay, this is the general equation for the dark bands. For the first order, let's put n is equal to 1 and solve this equation. We obtain theta 1 is equal to 0.1124 degree. Okay, so this is the angular position of the first minima. Now the first order bright. Okay, this is the first order bright oblique maxima, or this is known, this is also known as the first secondary maxima, which is given by n is equal to 1, and first secondary max and the all max, all secondary maxima satisfy this equation. This equation is satisfied by all secondary maxima. And for first secondary maxima, let's take n is equal to 1. And whenever you put the value and try to calculate the angle, and suppose that the angle at which this maxima fall is theta 2, this gives theta 2 is equal to, this is theta 2, 0.1687 degree. Okay, so this is these are our two answers. Now let's see the next problem. Here a single slit of width 0.14 millimeter is illuminated normally by monochromatic light, and diffraction bands are observed on the screen 2 meter away. Okay, so the screen is 2 meter away from the source. If the center of the second dark band is 1.6 centimeter from the middle of the central bright band, find the wavelength. Okay, so here let's see the situation. So this is the central maxima, and the second minima, this is the second minima, is at 1.6 centimeter from the middle of the central maxima. So I take 1.6 centimeter equal to x, and also it is also given that the distance between slit and screen is 2 meter. Okay, and now let this secondary minimum is at theta angle. Okay, so let's write the equation for the second minimum. So here this is the equation for the all minima. Okay, now when theta is very small, okay, we can apply this condition because the wave is the light wave, and the diffraction is very minute, less in the case of light. So that's why we can take sin theta is equal to theta, which gives theta is equal to arc upon radius is equal to 8 cross 10 to power minus 3. So in this way, by the help of this triangle, we can obtain the value of theta, and that theta value may be used in our further equation. Okay, so now let's apply the formula. So by the help of this relation, we can obtain the lambda given by E sine theta divided by N. Sine theta is equal to theta. This equation modify as E theta divided by N. So let's put the values. So this is the second minimum. So we should put N is equal to 2. And when we solve, we obtain wavelength lambda is equal to 5600 angstrom. Okay, so this is our numerical problem and the tutorial session. Thank you.